And then you had to even go back in.
Yeah. Open the door.
I can't reach. Huh?
Open the door.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Don't mess up your makeup, darling. We're going to dinner. Going good. How about you?
I'm doing all right.
Sorry, let me go walk on your feet there. Thank you. I'll wear the top shelf for you. I know. I said, hey, open the door for him.
It took me so long to freaking get here. You don't even know.
Oh, why is that?
We were supposed to be here yesterday.
Hi, Mike.
Say, I love you.
I love you too.
Hi, Matt. It's nice to see you.
Hi, Matt. How are you? Okay. Hope you are here. We miss you.
Okay.
So you're on.
Are you in?
Go.
Hey, Matt. How are you? We miss you a whole bunch.
Hope you get home soon.
Turn around.
How's it going?
Just...
We miss you. We love you.
I love you, Matt. I miss my hugs on Sunday mornings.
Ready?
Ready?
Never say that again. Okay, everyone, just John Greg, get over here.
Ready?
One, two, three.
We love you! That will cheer you guys up a lot. Like a real lot.
Are you serious?
Oh, Nikki.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Well, now that it's on.
What the heck? How did you do?
I love you too.
Hi, Nona.
So are you surprised? This was the thing I wasn't telling you.
Sells us. Why is he so secret?
Oh, wow.
Merry Christmas. He's here till January 4th.
All right.
Turn around.
Bruin's tickle.
Wow, you guys, huh?
I'm mad. I miss my hugs on Sunday mornings. I told you somebody was coming home.
Surprise!
Who are you? Oh, I didn't even get in.
Yeah, you just got in today. Oh, this morning.
Good to see you.
Surprise.
Christmas miracle!
That was so good.
What's going on, brother?
What are you doing here?
I can't celebrate Christmas.
Did you know that? Did you know that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Daddy!
Stay here.
Daddy!
Stay here.
Daddy!
Not yet. Quiet. Keep your head up.
Okay, hang on. I gotta get Nana's getting
it. Keep your quiet. Quiet. You might be able to hear it. Quiet. Keep your quiet.
I hear something.
Okay.
Okay. Put one, two, three.
Look up.
Oh my gosh! Babies.
Oh.
I
can't video. Oh. Oh. Are you excited?
Yeah.
I really missed you.
I really miss you, girls. Come here.
Daddy.
Come here.
You don't know what to
think. He's just
excited. She's laughing.
Alexia kept her eyes closed and Taya hopped up.
What did you think?
Of course, Alexia kept her eyes closed. She wasn't sure what it was. Ray, what do you think?
So, is that a friend for Deuce?
Baby.
Is that a friend for Deuce?
Here.
He hasn't seen Deuce. I told you it was a friend for Deuce.
I didn't know this was going to happen. Daddy's here
crazy?
To visit for a couple
of
days.
I had a dream about you.
You did?
Yesterday.
What did you dream about?
That you came home.
I'm here.
Your dream came true.
She said that when she was hugging me. My dream came true.
I did. I always pray.
What did we say about getting your homework done? See? She's like, I don't want to do it. I'll do it when I get home. I was like, you want to get your homework done now.
My dad will come home, Jesus, and make it happen. And then she said it might happen.
You prayed for that? See, Jesus hears your prayers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, baby. What's going on?
We're honored a special family. And I'd like to invite Ashley, who's in the stage. Ashley, would you tell... Who are we honoring today for you? Who is serving?
My husband.
And Ashley, where is he? Afghanistan. Well, let me tell you something. This is we owe you so much. The sacrifices you and your family have gone through. I think he left in January of 13. That's a long time for you and your husband. And they were married 1 year, and Greg went overseas. So we can't thank you enough for all you've done.
I tried.
So we'd like to honor you with a little gift.
What?
No. This is a banner that says,
yeah!
We also got another little surprise. Again, thanks to Jack Cassidy. We put together a small video, and we want you to show it to you. It's just dedication to you, your family, to Greg, and to all the people that are servicing overseas. So with that, I'd like to this video.
All right.
go ahead and say whatever you want to say.
I guess thank you. I've never been so nervous in my life. Through everything I've had to do, this is crazy, and it feels like a dream. And even if it was a dream, I don't think I could have imagined something as spectacular as this. So thank you, everyone, WBN, Cincinnati Bell, everyone involved. This is incredible, and I can't be more excited. And I can't wait to see the look on my wife's face.
Thank you for coming, and thank you for your support. I'm actually thrilled that my family brought here some fireworks tonight. Special moment. Welcome home, and let's give it up for our troops overseas, okay?